want to get hit. Well, you know, there's a lot of preaching and aspect about this, you know, about the helmets and helmets and stuff like that. So parents are really running towards that now, you know. Because you can't, you telling me my kid needs to get cursed at because he doesn't know what to do.
When everybody's been in the locker room, everybody's been in the locker room knows that that's the way it is.
That a real life, yeah.
You know, it's just like Las Vegas. What happens in
Vegas?
The locker room should stay in the locker room.
Yes, sir.
You know?
I was in Marine Corps 8 years.
Okay.
Hey, there was a problem with me and some other dude. We walked all the way over there, beat the hell out of each other, and then we come back, and then later on the night, we're drinking beers and chilling. Not in the soccer field. Disrespect. Good. Oh, nice, nice though. That was good thing. I give it that. Back. Spread it. He's fortunate to have kids that know these positions.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
left foot, sweetheart. Talking about the old school game, yeah, you know, was it, were you 57? She was off just by a little bit. Just by a little bit, Claire. Just by a little bit. That was good. To pass it back on, you gotta let her know. So your coach told them that they have to pass it, they have to do 8 passes, and one of them has to consist of passing it back before they can go forward. So he's making them, yeah.
Their score, you know, don't mean shit.
True. If you're not learning anything.
If you're not learning anything, and it may really hurt you more than help you.
Teach them these morals and principles and stuff, and I don't play. Miles, you know, 8 years in the Corps, and she understands, and she got an older sister too, so I don't play no games.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you know, understand the respect and aspect of it, and understand the fundamentals, respect, that's the Okay. Where at? In what city? Is he here in PA?
Yeah. Yeah, he's right now down around Sterling.
Okay. What's his last name?
Bender.
Okay. Mark Bender. I got a couple buddies out of New York and New Jersey that are ATF. One of my buddies is actually an instructor out of New Jersey. Me and him, we were in the Secret Service together for like around 3-4 years and stuff. And then he's over there. I got another buddy that just left because I'm an Air Marshal, and so he left there, and he's over in New York too. So I mean, I probably know. Nice pass. Send it up.
Down the other side of work.
Okay.
And he just had a conference down there. And introduced it to a lot of agents.
Yeah. There she is. No, she did a job. Yep, you can call it. Boy, push Lulu down. The tall ball armor.
Yeah.
You know, you don't really, you rarely see Lulu get knocked down, but yeah.
And I walked up to him and said, "Hey," he said, "how can you hit that damn target all?" He said, 800 to 1,000 yards out there.
Yeah.
And my boy said to him, he said, "Well, let me put it this way." He said,
Didn't know how to hit that target.
He said the guy just shook his head and turned around and walked away. But he said, I didn't tell him I was having a good week.
Damn.
He said, you know, everything was hit.
He said he was having a good week.